Okay, now we are actually officially going to do some Cattle Classics. All right, you ready?
Mozart's Sonata in C starts with a short doodle-doodle-dee. Then there's a lot of la-di-da, a lot of la-di-da-da. Like it or not, a lot of la-di-da-da, la-di-da-da. Yes, the sonata got a lot of la-di-da-da-da. It's got a lot of la-di-da, like a sonata ought to. Mozart begot a lot of la-di-da-da, la-di-da. He thought a lot of la-di-da-da ought to be in a sonata. This sonata got a lot of la-di-da. But don't bet that it's done for doodle-doodle-dee. No, not yet. There's a ton more doodle-doodle-dee. And there's some dum-dum. Don't ask how come or where it's from. But when we're through, here's what we do. We move on to something that's new. A little blub, 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 blub. Doodle-deedle-deedle, finally. La-di-da-di, doodle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle-deedle.
That's another la-di-da-dum-dum-doodle-dee. Now let's do it one more time again in harmony.
Mozart's sonata in C, same as before. Then we'll repeat a lot of la-di-da-da, la-di-da-da, till we complete a lot of la-di-da-da, la-di-da-da. If you forgot a lot of la-di-da-da, la-di-da-da, there's not a lot of la-di-da-da left in this sonata. Whether or not we got a lot of la-di-da, we gotta finish the sonata. Then we ought to all say nice a lot of this sonata. Got a lot of la-di-da.
That's it now for la-di-da-da, anyhow, because we gotta
move along once again to doodle-dee-dee. In this song, this is when you doodle-dee-dee. Then dum-dum is here, but never fear, the end is near. So come what may, you gotta stay, but then make way while we replay a bit more blub. Blub, 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 blub. That leads us to the end of doodle-doodle-dee. So now it's true, we're through with dum-dum-dum and doodle-dee. Doodle-dee to you and the sonata that's in C.